Long ago, there lived a young princess who was blind. This pained the king and queen, so they kept the princess locked in her room to keep her safe from the dangers of the world. One day, a young man passed under her window, singing. His voice drifted through her window and wrapped around her heart, and they fell in love. The young man asked her to keep a candle lit for him, as he'd return that night to spirit her away. The king and queen, however, were listening, and out of fear of losing their daughter, they captured the young man and locked him away. That night, the princess waited by her window with a candle, but the young man never came. She wept for fear that the dangers of the world had hurt her beloved. As she wept, a moth fluttered into her candle's flame, but was quickly extinguished by her tears. Grateful, the moth offered to help the princess find her love on one condition. Bemoaning its cursed lot, the moth confessed it was always drawn to that which would do him harm. It wanted to be reborn as her child, to be free of this curse. The princess swore a blood oath that the moth would be reborn of her, and so they set off into the moonlit night. When the king and queen discovered soon after that their daughter was missing, they quickly burned the young man at the stake to ensure no part of him remained for their daughter to find. They were sure she would then give up her wild passion and return to the safety of her room. Yet, having not strayed from the palace, the moth caught sight of the great blaze that consumed the young man. Unable to resist his cursed ways, the moth plunged into the flames while the blind princess followed. The curse of the moth hung over the kingdom that day and all the days that followed. And no amount of tears could extinguish its flame.